How are you? Welcome to you in your computer class. Here's our chapter 2, hardware and software. In previous video, we discussed these two questions, define hardware and what is the difference between a speaker and a microphone. So today we will discuss next two questions. Third one is what is application software? So here's the answer. Application software is a program that is designed to help the user to perform specific tasks. Program means a series of coded software instructions to control the operations of a computer, and it helps the user to perform specific tasks. Specific means clearly defined. Task means a piece of work to be done. So here are two examples of application software. First one is WordPad and second one is MS Paint. So WordPad, it is used for typing text, and MS Paint is used for drawing and coloring. So these two are example of application software. So next question is, name some hardware used inside the CPU. So here's answer. Some hardware used inside the CPU, that is central processing unit, are first one is CD drive, RAM, microprocessor, hard disk, motherboard, etc. So CD drive means CD stands for compact disk, and drive means a device that writes data. Reads data from a storage medium. And second is RAM. Full form of RAM is random access memory. So RAM contains both readable and writable data. Microprocessor are small chips that are installed inside the computer. Fourth one is hard disk. It is the computer's main storage device, and it is used to store data. Motherboard is one of the most important part of computer, and it is a hardware of the computer installed inside the system.